Go Buster!
Time's up! I'm really looking forward to seeing all of your science projects. I will start off with the rainbow water experiment. But wait, what are we all missing, class?
I miss my mum.
Goggles?
That's right, Buster. Goggles!
Whoa!
What is it?
That's my lunch, Buster. This isn't rainbow coloured. Well, I look forward to seeing your experiments after break time. Hopefully with more success than mine.
Whoa! Your rocket looks super cool, Bandit.
I know. Your volcano is pretty cool too, I guess.
When I pour this vinegar into the volcano, it will erupt! My electric rocket!
The rocket is so powerful! It's taking the lunch to outer space!
Those batteries did look quite big.
After that rocket!
I'll get it, Buster! Look out! It's Speedy Scout!
Yay!
Bandit, jump on your side when I say go. Ready?
Are you sure about this?
No.
Sorry, I thought you said go.
That's not good.
Buster!
Quick! We need to block the crater! The sun! Ash! That was close.
That was amazing! Whose project was that?
Everyone's. We did it together.
But you'll have to clean it up, I'm afraid. And I'm going to eat my sandwich. I don't really like rocket in my sandwiches. Space. This is our solar system.
Space is so cool. I brought my alien today.
This is Mercury, the orange planet. Neptune, the blue planet. And Saturn, the yellow planet, with a ring. And this is Mars, the red planet. It's our nearest neighbor.
I want to go to Mars.
Good for you, Buster. Reach for the stars. The first bus to put wheels on Mars.
Watch out for those asteroids, Buster.
Space is awesome. I wish we could go up there. It's Super Buster. Flying through space like a rocket!
And Speedy Scout! Zooming across the universe like a... car! Come on, let's explore space!
What's up, little alien dude? Oh, gee. That's a real sad story.
Wait, you can understand what he's saying.
Of course. Alien says they're lost, so we need to help them find their way home. To Mars.
The red planet.
You got it, Scout. Let's go. not this one. The blue planet is Neptune.
Blue.
That's Neptune in alien language.
If I was an alien, I would live here.
Woohoo!
This is Saturn.
Bloop, bloop.
Yeah, that's what I said. Look out, Scout! Asteroids up ahead! Hang on, little buddy! This could get bumpy! Woohoo! Go, Whalian! Mars! The red planet!
Bleepy blue!
We made it! There's your home!
That was fun!
Whoa! Careful of my painting, Bandit!
You're it, Scout! Everybody scatter!
Hey! Come back!
Catch me if you can!
Whoa. I feel dizzy!
Oh no! No, no, no!
My painting! No!
Bandit, did you do this?
What? I didn't do anything! Buster, I didn't do anything!
Buster, come on.
Ash, I painted you a picture to cheer you up. See? There's you, and there's the dinosaur.
Ash, whatever is the matter?
My painting. Bandit smashed it with his tire.
It wasn't me. I didn't do it. I promise.
Is that the truth, Bandit?
It's important to own up to your mistakes, even if it was an accident.
No, it was me who drove over Ash's painting. Oh. I'm sorry, I didn't mean to. I was just driving too fast. I didn't see it.
Buster, why didn't you say anything?
Because I was afraid what you'd all think. I'm really sorry, Bandit. I didn't mean for you to get in trouble. I was just scared.
That's okay. I forgive you.
That's very kind of you, Bandit. Buster, it's not an easy thing to own up to our mistakes. You did a very brave thing admitting the truth. Well done. Now, if you all gather round, I've got an idea of how we can make Ash's painting as good as new. Your turn, Ash, with orange. Yellow, green, blue. That's it, everyone.
It's a rainbow. You can't even see the tire mark.
Wow! It's better than before!
Buster, what are you doing?
We are going to use this dress-up box to put on a play! This play is going to be about pirates, and I'm going to be Captain Busterbeard. Yarr!
This'll be so much fun! I can do my juggling trick!
Maybe. So long as it's piratey.
And I want to sing this new song I made up. It goes like this.
Who's the big bus? Oh yeah.
Bandit, pirates don't sing.
My pirate does!
I can have lots of tentacles, like giant squids!
A giant squid, Ash. You'll be great! Come on, guys, let's go! There's so much to do!
Hmm. I'm actually more into tractor jazz.
We're ready!
Oh? Yar!
This is the story of Captain Busterbeard. I'm the bravest pirate in the whole wide world.
And I'm his best friend, the Juggling Pirate!
Look, what's that? It's another pirate.
Not just any pirate. Mm-hmm. It is I, Bandit Beard, the Singing Pirate.
Bandit? Oh no,
who's the big bus? Oh yeah, huh? I'm the big bus. Oh yeah, I'm a super fast bus and I zoom, zoom, zoom. I'm the speediest
bus in
the room.
Come on, Ash, it's your turn. Room.
It's me, the giant.
Who's the big bear? Oh.
Oh, this is a disaster.
What are you talking about? The audience love it. Huh?
Come on, Ash. Time for the big finish.
I'm too nervous. I'll do it wrong.
You can do it, Ash. We're here to have fun. I don't want to do the play without you.
I am the giant squid.
Squid.
I am the giant squid. Look at all my tentacles.
Whoa!
We're the big bus!
Whoa! That was great fun, Buster!
Yeah, it was!
There, all squeaky clean.
Nice work, Champ. We've got to look our best for Great Uncle Busby's lunch. He hates mess. Trust me.
Oh?
Now let's get going or we'll be late. And Buster?
Yeah?
Stay away from those muddy puddles.
Need to use the car wash again. I'm clean. Let's go.
Oil.
Aha!
I'm so excited to see Great Uncle Busby. He always has such tasty lunches. Chips and sandwiches and cheese sticks. Mmm!
That's right, Buster.
And carrot cake and steam buns and lemonade. Do you think he'll have blueberry muffins again? Do you, Daddy? Do you?
I hope so.
And peanut butter and ice cream and...
Sorry!
Car wash again?
Hurry up! We're gonna be late!
Come on, Daddy! I'll race you!
Oh, yeah? Here I come!
Kate! Whoa!
Oh! Steaming gaskets!
Car wash?
Come on! They'll be starting any moment! We made it just in time. Well done, Buster.
Thanks, Daddy.
Okay. Let's go see Uncle Busby.
Sorry! Daddy, I think you need to use the car wash.
When you grow up, each of you will have a part to play in the community. Dream big. What will you be? You could be a firefighter, a doctor, or best of all, a teacher like me. Or you could be a race car and take part in all the big high-speed races.
There's so much we could be. A firefighter, a space explorer.
I want to be a lighthouse.
What about you, Scout?
I want to be a race car. Speedy Scout, winner of the big race.
That's awesome, Scout. I bet you'll be the fastest race car in history.
And I'm going to be the race talk guy.
It's Speedy Scout, ready for the big race.
And there's her helper, Buster! Here's the world champion, the most awesomest race car in the whole world. It's Chase Octane, the turbo car!
You can do it, Scout!
Ready, steady, go, 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 go!
Can you hear me, Scout?
Loud and clear.
Quick, take that right turn. It's a shortcut. No, that's a left turn.
My bad.
Woohoo!
I'm faster than a rocket. Oh no, Buster! I have a flat tire.
Don't worry, Scout. I'm coming.
Sorry, excuse me. Sorry, pardon.
Buster?
I got a tire!
It's too late. I'll never catch Octane.
Sure you can. If anyone can catch him, it's Speedy Scout.
Here comes Speedy Scout out of nowhere! The excitement! The speed! Speedy Scout is the winner! I'm speechless!
Oh wow! What a race!
I knew you could do it, Scout!
Thanks! I couldn't have done it without you.
Buster, what's wrong?
My tooth. Oh? It's wobbly. And it feels weird.
Oh, Buster. The tooth will fall out on its own.
But when?
Soon. And when it does fall out, if you put it under your pillow, the Tooth Fairy will bring a coin.
A gold coin?
Sure. You just have to be patient.
Oops! Huh? And so, it'll fall out really soon. I just need to be patient.
Buster?
And when I put it under my pillow, the Tooth Fairy will bring a gold coin.
Buster.
I wonder what she needs the teeth for.
Buster!
What?
Your tooth! It's already gone!
Huh? No! My tooth! It's gone!
When did you last have it?
I don't remember. It could be anywhere. And if I can't find it, I can't put it under my pillow. This is so bad!
Wait, Buster. We can find it ourselves!
You mean, like detectives?
That's right, Detective Buster. The case of the missing tooth!
Ooh.
Nope. I haven't seen your missing tooth.
Are you sure?
I'm sure. Super duper turbo sure.
Then what's that?
Huh? Huh?
Relax, Speedy.
It's just my mintastic bubble gum.
A tooth?
Yeah, I've seen a tooth.
You have?
Sure! Look!
Detective Buster! Ooh. Look!
Hmm?
Wait, this isn't a tooth.
You found my eraser! Hooray!
I'm sorry, Buster. Guess we'll never solve the case.
What is it?
I found my tooth! It must have fallen out when I bumped the gate this morning.
Hooray! The case is solved! Nice one, Buster!
Buster?
Buster!
Surprise! Happy birthday, Scout! You didn't think I'd forget my best friend's birthday, did you?
Oh, thanks, Buster! It looks, delicious?
Oh, it was delicious. But don't worry, Scout, I have more surprises. Follow me! But close your eyes, no peeking! No peeking now!
Buster, where are we going?
It's a surprise!
Is it the racetrack?
Wait, I know! Are we going to the disco tunnel?
Even better! You'll see! Okay, peek! Wait, no, wait, surprise!
What are we doing in Jada's garage, Buster?
You'll see! It's a special surprise!
Did I mention it's a surprise?
Ready, Scout?
Sure.
We're gonna turn you into a race car. You'll be the speediest car in the whole town! Go, go, go!
Buster, you missed one.
This is fun! It sure does take a long time, though. But it's worth it. Only the best for my best friend.
Buster?
Maybe I'll be a mechanic someday.
Buster!
Oops! Sorry, Scout. I promise my painting will be better.
Painting? But we've just come from the car wash.
Oh, double oops. That was a surprise too. Come on.
Everything okay, Buster?
Yup.
Oh, no. I've used the wrong colours. I just wanted to make you feel special on your birthday. Now I've messed it all up. I'm sorry.
Don't be sorry. I've had the best day.
This is so much fun.
It is?
Of course.
What could be more fun than messing around in the garage with my best friend?
Woohoo!
But we were supposed to have a photo.
Not yet. I've got a great idea.
Buster, it's time for a makeover.
Not like buses to be late. Whoa! This was the best birthday ever!
You're welcome, Scout. This was so much fun! Ready, Diggly?
Sure. You look super cool.
Buster, your tooth is about to fall out. You will have to get a robot tooth to replace it.
What?
This is all my fault!
Don't be silly, Diggly. Everyone knows when your tooth falls out, you lose it forever.
Forever?
Forever?
Look, a tooth! Maybe we can get help there.
We'll never get there in time.
We have to get there. Scout, sirens on!
we're doomed.
What are we gonna do, Buster?
Okay, so here's the plan. Scout, you... Scout? Scout!
Vroom, vroom, vroom!
Bet you can't catch me, Mr. Rubble!
Stop this flim-flammery at once! I'll get you!
Sorry, Mr. Rubble! We have a tooth to save!
Charge.
Yes, I think so. Just one more road.
Buster?
We can do this.
Look, there it is.
Buster.
But it's gone. It's gone forever.
Yes, it is. But a bigger one will grow in its place.
A bigger one? I don't have to get a robot tooth?
Dearie me, no. And you can keep your old tooth.
Wow. It's amazing.
That's even cooler than a robot tooth.
I want to lose my tooth now.
Can I have a go, Buster?
Woohoo!
I love the mountains!
Snow is the best!
These bumpy bumps are the funnest fun!
Whoa, that jump looks awesome!
Awesome! Let's do it, Buster!
I'm not sure, guys. What if we crash?
Come on, Ash. You're a super fire truck. You can do anything. Come on, Bumper Bunch! Let's move! Scout!
Scout!
We're flying!
Buster,
we're crashing!
Oh! You guys okay?
Oh, I don't feel so good.
Me neither. I want to go home.
Oh no! The crash zapped our power! We need to get to Jada's garage.
We need to get down the mountain. Ash, help us, please.
I got this! Whoa! Sorry, guys. I can't do it.
Don't be sorry, Ash. You can do anything, remember? You're a super fire truck. You're doing it. Keep going.
You got this, Ash.
Whoa, this isn't helping.
I feel dizzy.
We're nearly at the bottom of the mountain.
Sounds like you both had a big bump.
It was really big.
Yeah, probably the biggest jump in the world. Oh, that's cold.
Sorry.
That tickles.
Well, you're both very brave, but especially you, Ash.
Buster told me fire trucks can do anything.
You saved the day.
He really did.
Thank you, Jada.
No, thank you. Now, what you two need is a good rest to get fully charged.
Next time, Scout, we'll land that jump.
I heard that!
I can't wait to see the shooting stars. By my calculations, the best place to see them will be up the top of the mountain.
Loading map. It's go time. This way. Follow me.
Shouldn't we stick to the road?
We'll get to the shooting stars in time. Promise.
I have a bad feeling about this.
Nothing can stop me.
Uh-oh.
Oh, skid marks. I'm stuck.
Me too.
Oops, sorry, Ash. Diggly, quick, pull us out.
We're gonna be stuck here forever.
I knew this stupid shortcut was a bad idea. Why can't you just go the way I wanted for once? Never gonna miss the shooting stars.
We will see the shooting stars. We can get out of this.
How?
I've got a brilliant idea.
Oh, forget it. No one can hear us.
According to my calculations, we'll miss the shooting stars for sure.
What happens when you add water to mud?
I don't know. It goes gloopy, I guess.
That's right. And if you make it gloopy enough,
we'll slide out.
Go back a bunch. Let's move.
Ash! Splash!
It's working!
Look out! The cliff edge!
Ah!
It's not a cliff edge. It's a stunt jump. Follow me.
Buster, are you sure about this?
Trust me, Diggly. I won't let you down this time.
You, that was some shortcut.
Whoa. Look.
Ooh. This is a great viewing spot. We made it after all.
Sorry, Diggly. I should have listened to you. Next time, maybe we'll just stick to the road. Come on, Bumper Bunch. Let's move. This way to the Zip Zoom racetrack.
Woohoo! Watch out for Speedy Scout.
Slow down, Buster. What is it, Buster?
It's not on my map. It must be brand new.
Interesting. It's some kind of colour car wash.
Whoa! Check this out!
Yes, yes, yes! That's awesome, Scout. We can all be different colours. Let's go, go, go!
I don't know, guys. Maybe we should just go back to the racetrack.
Relax, Ash. We'll go racing later. This is going to be such a fun adventure. This car wash is the best thing ever.
Oh, Buster, Buster! Let's make this go even faster.
Yes, yes, yes!
Buster, are you sure we should do that?
Oh, come on, Ash. Don't be such a slow coach.
Diggly, how do we make it faster?
Budge over, Buster. Push this, pull that, punch this, and there! Turbocharge!
Littering.
Oops!
We're gonna be in so much trouble!
Ash, you are a genius!
A what?
We can use your hose to clean all this up. Bumper Bunch, Let's go!
What's all this then? What mischief and flim-flammery is going on here?
Hey, Mr. Rubble. How are you?
We were just, speeding to the racetrack.
Nothing interesting here.
No paint explosions at all.
That's a nice hat. Is it new?
There's something funny going on here. I feel it in my hubcaps. Nobody can trick Mr. Rubble. Nobody. I can sense mischief.
Mr. Rubble, no!
Massive sharp teeth and a terrifying growl.
There's a monster in there.
It's okay, Ash. Monsters aren't real.
Are you sure about that? Or are you just scared?
I'm not scared.
I am.
We should go find out if the monster is real, like detectives. Bumper Bunch, let's go!
Sure. Just, try and keep up.
There is no way anyone will enter the forest now. Nobody can miss this sign. Nobody. What flim-flammery is this?
Hello? Mr. Monster? Are you there? We're monster detectives. We want to know if you're real.
Ah!
Are you frightened too?
Of course not.
Bumpers, my map doesn't work here.
When I get my wheels on those little tire skidders, I'll...
What was that?
That's just the wind. Stop being a bunch of scaredy buses.
Yo!
The monster!
It's real! Run, run, run!
Bandit, wait! Look out!
Buster, help! I'm stuck! Buster!
Stop there, Mr. Monster. I'm a monster detective, and I'm not afraid of you.
I am afraid of you, but I want you to go away.
Mr. Rubble? You're the monster?
What's so funny? I'm lost! How will I find my way out now?
Just follow the tire tracks.
Hey, Buster. So, thanks, I guess. You know, for saving me and stuff.
That's okay, Bandit. A bus never leaves anyone behind. And now we know the monster isn't real after all. Mission accomplished.
Of course monsters aren't real, you silly kids.